I got on Roblox. I decided to play Warrior Cats roleplay, like I do a lot. I saw someone in the game who kept trying to get my attention, but I ignored them. I was typing in my character's name and description, and joined Thunder Clan. Then I started roleplaying. The tabby she-cats pounced on the mouse, and slashed her paw at its neck, killing it. The player followed me, then the player said claws at the tabby she-cat and bites. I felt the pain in real life, where she bit me. Then she said kills. I felt a very bad stabbing pain. Then the screen went black. I only saw blood. Then I was teleported to a game called Malevolent. I was in a dark room. Then I walked into this room. I saw blood and darkness. Hello? I yelled, anyone here? There was nobody here. No players, no NPCs, no nothing. I was walking to this door. There were a skeleton and a dead body. I walked out of the room and went to another room. A ghost with bleeding eyes stared at me. Another ghost had no head. The ghost's head was on the other side of the sofa. I walked into another room. It was red and bloody, and there were torches on the wall. I saw this person's face. I swear I had recognized it, but I had never seen it anywhere before. Then I left the game, as it had been getting too much for me. My avatar changed, and my status. It said you shouldn't have joined. I remember the person who followed and joined me. I searched their name. Gonads has a partner. Their name is Corrupt Roblox. Gonads has confirmed it. He appears to be a hacker. He has hacked and shut down the Roblox site many times.